Okay, so here's the deal. Tin Man rolled in the 3-foot snow, and he is not currently stuck upside down. And we're digging him. Oop, easy, buddy, easy. You almost got it. It's okay. Don't just hit snow. So we don't want him to struggle. And we're digging him out.
That's it, bud.
Easy, buddy. This could take a while. Any comment? We got him up.
I thought they were around like a tree stump because the way the legs were up in the air, I'm like, what the hell are they all messing with?
I thought he got stabbed by something.
And I look over and I just see, I can see that I got the feet were in the air.
Thank God you saw that.
Well, we got him up. He's happy.
Yeah.
Snow. No, thank you.
It was just the fact that they were all around them is what made me super, maybe see, like, why are they all, like, looking down at the ground?
Thank God you guys were here. Just for the sake of the help.